Greatest people are self-managing. They don't need any managers. Once they know what to do, they'll go figure out how to do it. They don't need to be managed at all. What they need is a common vision. And that's what leadership is. What leadership is having a vision, being able to articulate that so the people around you can understand it, and getting a consensus on a common vision.